Okay, well, I picked this thing up today at the scrapyard. It was just sitting out in the pile. A little, I think it's half ton or 1500 watt single phase Kelvinator window unit. Tiny little thing, it's only a baby. I'd say it'd be no more than 6,000 BTUs at the most. Don't know what's wrong with it, I'm just going to plug it in and see what it does. Yeah, the thermostat didn't click when I turned it over to maximum, so that might be stuffed. Just a try. Nothing. I can sort of hear something, but it's on high cool, it's doing nothing. I'd say something's blown up inside. Oh well, we'll pull this thing to bits. Yeah, I love it when shit like this works. I bypassed the thermostat and it's fine. Oh, the fan motor wasn't running before simply because the blades were pinched by the housing. They put it down pretty hard at the scrapyard and it pushed this housing up to the point where it stopped the fan blade from turning. I just pushed that back out again and fan works fine. Thermostat's dead, and that's about it. A lot of condensate pouring off it, and the ends are frozen because it's so cold down here. But with a good thermostat on a hot day, I'd say that'll have 100% refrigerant charge. After a good clean, it won't smell like a smoker's living room, but that's about the only thing it really needs. Good heat rejection. Very good. Yep. Subcooling. Tiny little compressor, it's just a Tecumseh Kirby commercial fridge compressor. Little reciprocating one. Was the whole thing twitching and the fan blades touching the side. Might still be a little bit close. That's just thawed out nicely. Smells like cigarettes. It's probably half the reason the thing's thawing up. Everything's covered in tar. Yellow. Yep. Buggered if I know how it got out here though. It's all tarry on the outside. I wonder if they didn't install it properly. Oh, thanks for watching. I'll put the cover back on this one and put it in the spare parts pile for next summer. We'll be able to flog this one off pretty good. No front panel though. That's the only drawback. Got the outer housing, but no front cover. It sucks when they do that.